Welcome back to Let's Play Daggerfall Unity. Strafing still, yay! That was getting, like, not saving correctly before. A little stutter here. So, we want to go to one of these, taverns where they might have work for us. There's three of them. Let's head west to check out this one. Mookows. It's quite an intense stare, doesn't it? Hello, Elizabeth Harthing. Hell do you want, Persephone? Tell me about any news. Everybody knows that the Knights of Iron had a grudge against Northmoor, but now they're really going at it. What about the Blades? Go on and find a friend or something, someone who knows something. I'm ain't neither. What about the Underking? I don't know nothing about the Underking, and I ain't saying no more. Work? Hold on. How do I get out of this? Okay. Do you know anything about opportunities for profit? Sound like a Ferengi there. Unemployed, are we? You're likely to remain so for some time. Screw you, Elizabeth, whatever the hell your name is. Alright, here we've got a tavern. Yeah, it's funny because the trees are sprites. They haven't been changed. The more temperate are supposed to be 3D trees. The toad and goat. That's not where I heard there was work. Let's head north. That's not. Yeah, that's north. So whatever the thing's called, immersive trees, 3D, HD trees. It hasn't yet worked on the snowy ones. Regular trees he has. Okay, let's head, yeah, northwest. It wasn't the toad or goat, it was the huntsman and something. The Dwarf and Huntsman. Tristictor Yoming. Awesome mead. Thank you. Aren't the Archaeologist Guild cozy with the Knights of the Flame? I'm of the Merchants. I can't stand the Knights of the Flame. Just get out of here. Oh, boy. Is he gonna attack me if I don't get out of here? Dundasteer? Work? I'm in the Dwarf and Huntsman. And a steer. Where's Andesteer? Your name is Dundasteer. I'm looking for Andesteer. Are you Andesteer? No, you're more Darien. You're the one I want. My name is Andesteer Masterheart. My master has asked me to find a brave adventurer for a dangerous mission. I cannot tell you more. Other than to say that it is worth 329 gold pieces to whoever succeeds. Are you interested? Well, you're going to have to tell me more at some point. Go to the Ashhouse residence. There you will find my master. Okay. I hope you've marked that on my map. What if I talk to him again? He doesn't react, okay. He does not react to my inquiries. The Ash something residence? Well, an unexpected journey. His master in the Ashhouse residence would pay 329 gold pieces for an unknown but certainly dangerous task. So you won't even tell me where it is. Have to look at all these residences. Is it a save from the outside? Or by going in all of them? I wish the doors opened in. Belibeth Harthing? You're Persephone. I don't think I want to tell you where to find the Bank of Daggerfall. I didn't mean to ask her that anyway. Alright. This is the Mage's Guild. Give them a visit. Hello, Peristar Wicksmith. Yes, you are worthy to join the Mage's Guild. As an apprentice, you can use the Spellmaker and get training in any of the guild's skills. Later, you'll become eligible to use the library, buy magical items, and even make your own. Are you interested in joining? Yes. Then, henceforth, you'll be known as Persephone, Apprentice of the Mage's Guild. It will take patience and hard effort to gain access to all the guild offers, my child. But I can now give you access to our trainers and our spellmaker. Too much power in too little time has destroyed many a man and woman. The Mage's Guild is nothing if not conscientious. Actually, I got a quest from him. Retrieve an ingredient. Let's go retrieve an ingredient. One of our more brilliant students is absolutely mad for something called Giant's Blood, which we haven't had much call for before. Would you, if it's not too much of a bother, scurry on over to this particular locale and grab some for us? Sure. An excellent attitude, Persephone. You're looking for Giant's Blood, which can be found in the Cabal of Morgiria. You have 26 days to bring it back. Okay. Thank you. Hello. We buy magic items here, which you can't do yet. That door opens in. You are quite attractive, Barbissa Woodham. She makes spells. That we can do now, but I'm not gonna bother with that just yet. Hi. We have a lot of doors in here. Well, you're quite fierce. Edwin Masterhouse. He's a trainer. She identifies things. Oh. Actually, can you identify... this? This does not need to be identified. Well, what's it for? A talisman. There's a locator device from the Archaeologist Guild. goes out. That goes out as well. I don't think we have access to this stuff now yet. It would probably be a steal. And I would not be happy with that. Oh my, you're quite creepy. Daedra summoning. Oh. Oh! I'm on the roof! Sweet. I didn't think that would happen. Can I enter climbing mode? Yes. I think climbing down is a little harder. Whoops. That's the library. Fare thee well. Alright, so that's the Mage's Guild. And might as well head south. I don't know where this residence is. It's really a pain, they won't tell you where it is. Welcome to my home. Perrain Wixton. Spirits of Hyrak, just what I need. What? Well, I need the ash head? Ashhouse residence. Oh, interesting. Okay. Nice attic. Let's check out this tavern as well. The Dancing Chasm. Hi. I hate the Knights of the Flame and their friends. Buzz off. Wow. That's where the random guild affiliations, even neighboring guilds, like friends, a guild that another guild is friends with. You become guilty by association. By the dragon, it's you. What is it? You're all heart. Let me tell you. Hello, Theodore Stare. Ashcroft. This better be good. I'm busy. I can't ask him about work? Wait a second. Yes, I can't. Who's Elizana people? Oh. These people I've met. Gotta be somewhere around here. Okay. Wait a second. Maybe I can ask him about the Ashhouse residence. Okay, good. What is the best way to the Ashhouse residence? I didn't realize I can ask about residences. The best is to go that way. Just keep going southwest, okay? Southwest. An irritated voice hollers, "It's open." Masterford? that face. What do you want now? General Ashhouse residence. You'll find it away southwest of here. Alright, well, thank you. Can you play a tune for me? Nope? Okay. So, more southwest. Away southwest, he said. Let's go ask this person. You asked for the right person. Go north, no east, no... Let me just mark the Ashhouse residence here on your map. Thank you very much. It's at the very end. Wow. Southwest. It's at the very edge of town. Kind of dangerous thing will be going on in there. I wonder. Check out all those trees. A little more to the west here. It's like that corner house. All right. Someone says, "Come on in." Hello? Who gave me this quest? And a star master heart. Who's his master? So I guess I'm gonna ask about Andastar Masterheart. Can I ask him about work? Well, that's her that I asked about, right? I think. Oh! Know me for who I really am. I am your mortal enemy, Elizana Yonam. I have a special fate in store for you. Foes cause a panic. Oh boy. I left. Oh my god. Where the hell am I? What? Where am I? she teleport me there? I kind of wonder if there's a bug going on. Ooh. Oh. Lost my mouse look there. I'll mount your head on my wall. Who said that? Is that you? Oh my god, there's a bunch. You see movement in the umbra. What the hell? What happened? And where am I? I'm traveling back. Running and short blade improved. What the hell happened? I got teleported. I don't know if that was supposed to happen. Back over there. Actually, watch out, kitty. I find it amazing I was able to just find Gothway Garden so easily. Hello? Totem goat. I tried to leave and ended up inside a dungeon instead of going out. And I tried to leave that dungeon where I should have come out. And ended up in some other dungeon. I reckon a little more wandering around will make a right good improvement on your manners. Well, what happened to this quest? It's true! Loridas, the seventh of Morning Star, the traitor Elizana Yomham magic Demeter Evelira Cultus. If we ever get out, we will meet again. If I ever get out, we meet again. So did I successfully... Can I get my gold now, or what? Fortunately, I found my way out easy enough. The Temple of Kinnerath. Alright, so it's over here... The... Dwarf and Huntsman. Actually headed toward it already. that was incredibly random. But she's out of the house, so maybe that counts for having completed the quest? Is this the building? Yeah. Who gave me this quest? Oh. And a star. Master Heart. I think he was up here. Whoops. I didn't know, Elisana, your man would betray you like that. I ain't got no beef with you, Persephone. She moved to the Woodhouse residence here in town. Look for her there. Oh, brother. She's only gonna teleport me somewhere else. What residence? The Woodhouse. Okay, so went from Ashhouse to Woodhouse. And you gotta go very nearby. Here, I'll show you the Woodhouse residence on your map. Thank you. Back that way, okay. Gonna teleport me somewhere else now? This one. Let's see what happens. A jolly voice says, "Welcome to my home." A foal caused a villager to panic and run. Oh. Oh. There's a very crowded place here. We just fight out here? Gotcha. Dragon scales. A chain right pauldron. Okay, so I can complete my chain pauldron here. Elven Greaves? Nice. The other stuff I can sell. Oh. You okay over there? The hell do you want? Ask her that. It's looking around, see what the hell. So I need to go back to the Dwarf and Huntsman. South. East. That's very revealing. Indeed. This building. Well, taking care of your issue, whatever it was, with her. Did I get my money? Got my money from you? There's no work available at all. Listen, I don't give directions to people who talk to me like that. Eloquently said. Why on Tamriel would I want you to know, Persephone? Okay, I think... did he give me the money? Where is my money? $980 gold? Maybe? Wait. It's no longer an active quest. Huh. Maybe killing her was not what I was supposed to do? I don't know. In any case, the quest is complete. Not sure if he gave me money or not. I want to go So I have on the left pauldron then? Well, it's better, isn't it? Leather boots. Elven greaves. Nice, up to 11 there. Chain right pauldron. Sweet. We are slowly getting outfitted here. Steel, though. Chain. Oh, that's better. That's a downgrade. Because I have Elven, right? Sweet. Okay. Well, let's keep heading this way and go to the supply store. And sell a few of these things. Incense and soft music soothe your nerves as you cross the threshold. Each item in this shop is carefully mounted and displayed, not the slightest effect, etc. Defect, rather. I'll sell the steel broadsword, and I guess that's it. Enough of this endless dickering. You're obviously in great need. Normally I would pay far less, but for you I will offer 35 gold. I need to find someone who will buy my armor pieces. Maybe the Knightly Guild over here. Can I just head over there real quick? Yeah. I think that might be the Knights Guild, Warriors Guild, something or other. It's the only guild we haven't identified. Om nom nom. Good hay. It says... This place is flooded. Oh. Looked like he was going in there. Ah, Fighters Guild. Hello. Why would I help a complete stranger, especially one with your reputation? Well, hello there. Training. Repairs. Oh, that's it. Underwhelmed, I am. Okay. I'm gonna call it an episode here. I wanna see if any of the inns will give me any more jobs to do, and then we'll move on from here or go somewhere else. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.